we're in now, it kind of shows where the jazz style of the big bands really came from. It started in New Orleans around the turn of the century in the late 1890s. They had guys standing out on street corners. One guy would have a comb with a piece of paper over it, humming into it. The other guy played a washed-up bass. And the other guy was taking up a collection from anybody that went by. And it was the early start of Dixieland jazz. And I was fortunate enough to have in our band as a bass player a guy named Bobby Haggart, who was one of the great composers of those days. He wrote a beautiful thing called What's New. You know the song, What's New? Well, you know it, of course you do. Who can recognize it for me singing it? And he worked with the Bob Crosby Band. They were a Dixieland band, but as happened, they'd have four or five instruments. Then one leader would add two saxophones, and then all of the other guys in town would have to add two and more. And first thing you know, they have 15 or 20 guys up on the stand. Then they had arrangements written. Well, Bobby Haggart took his tune that he wrote called South Rampart Street Parade, and he arranged it in such a way that it starts out with the little Dixieland group and a small little club down in New Orleans. And gradually, guys come in, pick up instruments, and start playing. And in the middle of this thing, it goes from 2-beat to 4-beat, and it starts to swing like mad, and it still does today. Are you ready for it?